How do I transfer an RV title in Florida?
Accept the answers from us.
The buyer must complete an application for certificate of title without registration form, attach it to the title and submit to a motor vehicle service center to transfer the title into their name. This must be done within 30 calendar days to avoid a late transfer penalty fee.